new extraction trailer. Let's get it.
You were clinically dead 9 months ago. But you survived. You fought your way back. You just have to find out why.
First extraction, if I'm not mistaken, it came during like a really good time that we needed. It was right during the pandemic, so the movie theaters were closed. If I'm not mistaken, Extraction 1 is Netflix's most streamed movie of all times, so they had to bring it back for a sequel. And I love the first Extraction. I thought action-wise, it was like perfect mix of action and suspense and drama and a good storyline. And if I'm not mistaken, they say in Extraction 2, they have like a 16-minute long scene where they did no cuts, just one take. Super excited. June 16th is going to be a crazy day with that and the Flash dropping the same day. Woo! June 16th is that date, baby. All right, guys, what you guys think? Who's hyped for this Extraction movie?